Oh, yeah. And you'll be all right for this. I should hope so.
Thank you.
Well, so now it's stand up and keep getting to the slip. steps on that 21, maybe even on the 15, but then press to get those mounted. Try to make your way through those with the deadlift. Keep it all possible. Push yourself. You don't want to work with your out. This weight should be something that you should, but you could be able to do that. I just want to talk about the deadlift for just a moment. You guys are going to help. There's a couple of things that I want. One is to point a perfect performance, but the second thing that we're going to talk about is what equates to a full deadlift. So the point of performance that I want to talk about today is making sure that our back is in proper alignment throughout this movement. Sometimes we can get extra arch in our back. That can put us in the upper back. Round here, and that protects your strain down in the lower back. We don't want those things. So when Levi gets himself in his leading position, which you're going to find, and he does a really good job of this, which is why I asked him to help.